This here is the story of an unfortunate piece of shit by the name of Shugston. Simply bring her to tears. See, I believe in keeping order. Front of my daughters and their little brothers. Put the boots to their mother. After I calm down, I might apologize. Put some ice on her eyes and we think up some lies to tell the rest. Cover up the bruise on her breast. Then she do me up a plate of hot food on my chest. Yes, often my drinking leads me to overthinking. Screaming in her face, liquorly stinking. This time though I beat her ass something ferocious. A friend told me something feeling explosive. He said he thought he'd seen her at Bennigan's with another. She cried, I told you three times, I had much with my brother. I wasn't sure, plus I'm buzzing, so I dealt a skull fracture. And for the first time she called the police. I got captured. Up in the pen, I got fired, plus I had to face my family and friends. Where to begin? Met a thug in jail named Ben, and for just under a grand, he put a gun in my hand. Funk up a plan, she will definitely die for doing this. My whole family betrayed me, how could they ruin this? I can't live with the shame, all the pain of how could he? I'm thinking murder, suicide, take us both out, buddy. They freed me. And I plead for her job uptown. Try to shoot through the glass, they see me and scream, get down. Wait, but I tried, now it's time for me to end. Ran about a block, cocked it, put it under my chin. I stiff, neck frozen, stiff. Click, damn, my 9 gun. Brand new, but the shit got jammed. Pandemonium, desperate sweat stinging my eyes. All because I heard somebody singing me lies. I said I heard it from my friend. City, big news spreads quick. People step aside, they see it in my eyeballs. I'm sick, I heard her cops, yo, spun around to react. Looking at him like I blow your fucking guts out your back. Back off me, sat down his coffee with ease. And slowly pulled his weapon out and calmly asked me to freeze. We stand off, back around the corner, I'm booking. Within seconds, the perimeter heated up and it's cooking. I'm athlete, on top of that I got bad feet. So I snatched up a hostage in a sitting mad sweet. Kissed her soft young face, pressed the gap to her cheek. Whispered in her ear, I'm sorry dear, I'm having a bad week. 45 long minutes past, nurse was tweaking. The negotiator pleaded, no, I wasn't speaking. They finally ordered the marksman carry through with the solution. It all started with some verbal pollution. Because I heard it from a friend. Heard it from a friend.
Heard it from another, you've been messing around.
Show me something, let me feel an explosive.